shit. Don't poke me, please. I'm a little girl. You shouldn't be poking little girls. Shit. Motherfucker. And that's his name. No, don't run straight in. No, don't poke me. Son of a bitch. No. Oh. Have to watch out for that. And that. Makes him a bit easier to attack, cause he sometimes does that twisty move, which if you just dodge at the right time, you can get more attacks than at the back end. No, ouch. Research. Ah! What's this? I forget. Oh, that's what that was. I forgot that move. It's been a while. Donald Trump says a lot of things. A lot of it is untrue. Like 78. Joe Biden is 79. It wouldn't be that interesting of a fight to watch. Two extremely old men boxing each other. Backwards. exactly sure how to get him to stop his attack like that. Keeps doing it by accident.
Woo!
Oh. Come at me, bro. Hit me with the best shot, ow. Uh-oh. Oh, why am I inside of him? Ow. My day was actually pretty good. Work was kind of easy today. We had a rehearsal dinner for a wedding. That we made food for. It's only about 30 people, and the groom came to the back kitchen where we were and told us how much he loved the food and how great everything was. And then he gave us all $40 tips. So it was like one of the nicest people we've ever catered for. Everyone was really happy for obvious reasons. Ouch. Ah! Stop poking me, you son of a bitch. Woo. No. Should have gone behind. I'll give you 40 right now, but I'm broke right now. Once I get money, I'm gonna hit that donate button. Thank you for the thoughts, Supreme. I appreciate it. Whoa! Jump on! Don't do that. Yo! Oh no! Ouch. Don't stop. Julius is hard. Julius es muy difícil. Honto ni musukashi. It's very hard in three different languages. I miss Mia's high-pitched dying screams. So brace yourselves, it's gonna be a lot of those. Thank you. Oh, you just dove! Stay within the man! Phase. Ah! Wait, what? No, that's the wrong. Oh, don't stay within the man. Too much time inside of the guy. I need to not do that. Although I admit I am kind of sad because I made myself a to-go box of spaghetti. Spaghetti with homemade meatballs and marinara that my chef had made, and I was gonna pig out on that shit, and Parmesan chicken. But I left it at work. I didn't realize that until I was on the bus. It's like, God damn it! My dinner! Time for that one, for that move. I always do it too early. Too early. What? That sounds good. Where the fuck you working? You need to stop by and get some food. I work at a country club. If you wanted that food, you're gonna have to pay $35,000 a year to get in, or know somebody that goes to that club and have them let you in as a friend. I could give you some names, but I feel like that would violate some NDA. So I feel like I'm not allowed to talk about people that go to that club. Oh! Ow! Oh no. This is not good! I'm not gonna heal, not yet! That'd be kind of a waste. $35,000? Nope, that is exactly correct. $35,000 a year. And we are one of the cheaper clubs in the area. And it's $35,000 a year. I'm not sure what the entry fee is to like start a membership. But I know like the what you have to pay per year is $35,000. And we're one of the cheaper clubs in the area. There's another club within the same, in our same city, where the yearly membership is $85,000 a year. Perspective. Oh, shoot. And there is a quota. There's a minimum amount of money that they have to spend at the club per month, or they get charged more. So think of it like as those, you know, those like small basket fees that you have to pay when you get 7-Eleven. Or like Postmates, it's kind of like that, except like several hundred dollars. Yeah, I'm not that hungry. That's a cheap club, goddamn. Yes, it is very cheap in terms of country clubs. I'm a pass on visiting you. Hey, all you gotta do is find a friend that goes there, and you can be there plus one. No minimum payments required. There's the quick thrust and there's the slow thrust. I'm not quite sure how to tell when he's about to do either one. Yeah, there's the long down thrust and then there's the quick forward thrust. Oh, well, that was pretty good. Oh wow, shoot. No, he decided not to attack then. He did the eye flash, but he stopped the attack. Shoot. Oh. No. Woo! Miss me with that gay shit. Ah! Not that gay shit, though. Oh no, not too close. Ow. To the back corner like that, I don't want to be anywhere near him. Because it's really hard to get behind him out of the way of his attacks. This is hard concentrate time. Oh boy. Oh no! To the Jack in the Box to talk about. That's right, I'm gonna never visit. Yes, I don't want to squirt meat out of a hose. I want to actually make the taco meat instead of squirting it through a hose. The meat cannon. Why did I touch him? I got to do that first phase pretty quickly. Ouch. Oh, this is terrible. Ow! Let me see the timing. In the way, I couldn't see what he was doing. Oh, he changed it up. I didn't realize he could do that. He was about to do one, then he canceled it and did another one. I feel like I'm doing pretty well this time. Although I am down to just two prayers and like less than, slightly less than half a bar of health. Okay, at least that didn't damage me. Oh, why am I in front? How did I end up in front of that? What? Wait. Shit, why couldn't I? Wait. Me out of context, what? Why did I say out of context? But what did I say that could be taken out of context? Earth. Oh my god, that was a tremendous fuck up. I'm very upset at myself for that one. That was an unforced error, as they would say in American football. I'm not sure if they call it that in soccer. Ouch. Maybe I should have Tempo the dog with me for this. Cause she does ground attacks. Automatic ground attacks. I feel like that would be useful. Closer. Stop it. No! Don't touch him! Didn't your mom ever teach you not to touch strangers? Ouch. In the way. Ow! Everything, yes. Everything and nothing. Everything means nothing when I'm not with you. I am going to... Okay, I'm getting... What did I name him? I forget what I named. It's your Temple the Dog, your Altar Bridge, Rob Zombie, Butthole Surfer, Avenged Sevenfold, Iced Earth. I forget what you were. I forget what you were too. Jesus Christ, I've forgotten pretty much everyone's names. What a pain. Nindoxe. Temple of the Dog is easy to remember. Even though I don't really like Temple of the Dog, but they're okay. They're an okay grunge band. I'm not talking Alice in Chains or... Whoops. Doesn't do that much damage, but it suffices. Ow! Come at me, bro. See what happens. Oh shit, that's what happens. To do the twisty. Now, final phase. Ouch. Oh! Now he does the twisty if you get close to him, even. Faster now. Oh, I need you to not do that, please, sir. Oh, 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 oh. Oh no, I'm dead. That was better, that was better. I like having Temple of the Dog with me. I feel like she's doing work even though she's not doing a lot of damage, it's little... That chip damage adds up after a while. Could be the difference between him doing one more big attack before going to the next phase or not. That could save me. That could, in theory, save me a chunk of damage. If I'm not paying attention. Thank you. Whoa, I didn't take a single hit. Said don't get sloppy. No sloppy seconds. We did first dibs no matter what. Ouch. Woo. That would have been death if I was an inch closer. I am just fucking up at every opportunity I get. How to erase gains. Like you're fucking investing in crypto. I got him. I'm sorry. I've only added to your burdens. Purify! A vial was fully up. That's your fault. My brethren fought on until madness consumed them, or the rain did. I managed to stave off the corruption of my mind and found myself in the throne. My blade held over the king I was meant to protect. He shook and blubbered in exasperation. Don't blame it on me, it is fully your fault. You were just saying I miss Mia's high-pitched squeals. So you knew. You knew what you were in for. You knew what was going to happen. And I screamed multiple times this stream. And yet, you did not. You turned your volume. That was way louder than before. I only wish from the minute he had been wrong to abandon me. I was not reading everything he said. Sure enough, as I held my sword over him, his eyes were fixed only on me. I'll compare the shit. I've been waiting for this, waiting for our eyes to meet for the very first time. we got Knight Captain Julius. Series of jabbing attacks with a lance that allows for maximum reach. Advancing thrusts can be made by using the skill while moving sideways. The king's bastard son. Oh. During a hard life, he rose to the knightly ranks to get back at his father. His tenacity is unparalleled. Action. Dash. After dodging, Knight Captain Drew grabs hold of you and charges forward, allowing a burst of momentum. So wait, I can just use that forever? Spectral Lance with the X button. That was in the spear. Damn, I had increased speed. I figured that's how I was gonna be able to break through those empty walls. A knight driven from his castle. How much hatred must one be consumed by to kill one's own kin? Not that much, to be honest. Kinslaying happens a lot. Blight Throne! Achievement unlocked. So how do I use this thing? Where's the... Right trigger. I have to hold it. And then press the X button. I can just do it forever. Whee! I can't. I'm stuck in this one direction though. Then I can break through the Impaling Lily. I'm not sure what that's supposed to mean. So the longer you dash, the stronger the attack is. I guess it's only up to that second one. Can I do it for longer than the second? No, it's just up to the second flash. Okay. Interesting. What? She had me muted though, so how can you even partake in this? How can you even enjoy that? Let's see, what? Wait, no. Infinite. You don't use your brain. I use it regularly, just I stopped using it at the end of the day. I wanna replace Avenged Sevenfold with this. I'm waiting on my refund. What refund? The Watchtower Bible and Truck Society of New York Incorporated? Sorry, I'm not a Jehovah's Witness anymore. Cap isn't Captain America? I'm not sure what you're talking about. Although... Maybe I do that super move by having the button pressed down. That might be what it is. Yeah, that might be better than Avenged Sevenfold, but I need a name for Julius though. I'm gonna be using him regularly. I enhanced all I could. Furious Blade. I Oh, shit. Ouch! Okay, that didn't... Okay. Let's try it again. So let's do it. No! Fucking centaur bitches over here. Alright, you guys need to not exist anymore. No. Final boss! I've beaten them before, not very well, but... Since the two at once is very difficult. Found the... I killed one in the afterlife, that's fun. That's a good time. Party rockers. You. Okay. I need to counter. Okay, that's not countering. That is dashing into the enemy to take damage. That's not what we need to do here. Oh my god. How? I guess I just ran past him before. But now I need to actually do a thing. I hate these things. I hate you. You despise me. I despise you. I meant I fully despise you. Finally! Jesus! Okay, now I can dash through this eyeball wall. There we go. Amulet fragment. Okay, I need more eyeballs to dash through. I don't remember where any of them are. Okay. Okay, let me do a bit of research. Let me see where to go after Night King Julius. There's so many areas, it can be hard to keep track of all this. masculine walls. First, let me return to where the castle town maiden is. She was... She was... Castle town maiden, temple of the dog. She was... King's chambers right now. So I need to go all the way to the left. Wait, where did I get the castle town mean? That was right there. So I'd need to go up. Yeah, okay, so wherever. This is where I need to go right now. Then... Wait, what? Of course, it's the cellar. I need to go up. Yeah, that's where she was. So I need to go. get further up, though. Whoops. Wait. It's the castle cellar. Okay. This is the spot where all those goodies are. That's where, okay, it's on the other side here. Nice. Oh, okay. I have to hold up on the control stick. Okay. Oh, there was a fucking pot there. I forgot about the pot. The pot is just there to fuck with your dash when you get to this point. Just a malicious intent. Here we go. Hundreds. And there's another one somewhere. Oh, I see. I see where you are. And there's... How do I get... Oh my goodness. are terrible. Okay. Okay, there's a lot of stuff I can get in that respite room that I have not unlocked yet, so I'm gonna keep. Oh, it's there. Okay, I never went to this respite for some reason. Okay. Ooh, lore! Julius's book. In order to defend the Twin Spires, we Knights of the Bastion took the Yard Elixir and became immortal today. I would much prefer if we didn't have to rely on forbidden magics. But even if it means making ourselves undead, we must protect our great nation. Even when slain with the blood of night, must never lose pride in their duty. And that is how I ended up killing my father slash king. Tragic. Are you almost at the end of the game? Feels like you've been playing this one a long time. It feels like I'm getting close to the end. I actually discovered that there are multiple endings to this game. I don't know if I'm going to... I'm probably not going to try to get all the endings. But... yeah, it feels like... feels like I'm close to the end. Lot to do here. Go to the left and jump down, but keep hugging the wall. Find a hidden nook. Oh, wow. Silver! The kingdom is done for. This is true. Gotta find new property. Stunned by attacks. A crown of highest royalty worn by the King of Land's End. Having lost his former glory, the decayed crown was forsaken someplace far from the castle. don't know, it wasn't that far. It was just like thrown overboard. Section that gets locked down. To the right of this respite. How do I... lock doors. See? Stone tablets, ender lilies. Oh, okay, so that's... Heretic mask. Jesus Christ. Okay. Sorry, I'm looking up a bunch of stuff right now. Okay, dark chamber. Alright, okay. I think I know where I need to go. I think. I want nothing to do with any of you. Whee! Bye. Bye, have a beautiful time. To do a puzzle. No, not you. Okay. Yeah. momentum. There we go. Whoops, not you. Okay. Okay. No one's interested. Oops. This isn't very straightforward, is it? Oops. Hey, that's a big boy. Don't run at me. Whoops. Okay, that wasn't enough. Oh, goodness. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. No! Okay. I see your game, you wicked bastard. Fuck! Oh my God. Son of a bitch. Goodness, no! No, dearie me! Dearie me, dearie me! Okay. Okay, this is gonna be a tizzy of an area right here. Oh! Oh, wait. Do I need to? If I can't. Shit. I can't get back up. There we go. Oh, it's the bouncing mine. Okay. All right. Can destroy these things, but it just takes a very long time. Oh, goodness. Dash through them? No, I can't. F- Fuck. And there's another one right there. One more heal for safety. Oh! Son of a bitch. Oh, okay. I see what your game is. Good for you. Oh my god, do I need to... Fuck me. Ah! I have to glide through all of these mines. Wasn't enough. I didn't wait for the second flash. Ah! Do you know the definition of insanity? At least the floors are gone, so I can just... Okay. Good talk. It's like the maximum distance. Shit. Is that it? Please let that be it. Oh, yay! Greatly reduce the damage sustained while... Yay! It's a KKK mask! I don't see how this actually protects against... anything, but... Verboten domain notice! To my esteemed colleagues, to all my friends, carrying out research into the Verboten Domain is an exciting prospect, but it is also a dangerous one. All majors permitted to work in the Verboten Domain must wear the mandated masks. These masks are stored in the laboratory. They are limited in supply, so treat them with care. It takes a lot of work to make these hoods with holes cut in them. Single slot. Slightly increases maximum HP. Yeah, I can get rid of that one. Okay. I'm in the Verboten Domain. How much does this reduce damage? Okay, that helps a little bit. If I'm getting attacked, it's not gonna do that much for me. Everything. I like the music here. Kind of reminds me of Lulu. I don't like you puff mushrooms. Poke until it explodes. Oh, it releases spores. Nice, my favorite. I love spores. It was a good game up until the third level. Or the second level, the fourth level. No, the third level is when it started to suck. Where you can no longer customize the character. I have a ranged attack. Hailstorm. You exist. Maybe if I kill it quicker, it doesn't release the spores later. What even is that? I can't even begin to comprehend what that is. I don't want to deal with you right now. Yay! Ferry ride! Whee! Flying parasite. Oh, flying parasite that shoots bullets. Magic bullets. That was unnecessary. Bitch. Oh, poison cloud, poison cloud, poison cloud, poison cloud. Oh, you switched directions. Stop doing that. Please. This little girl, why does everyone keep bullying me? Oh, this poison cloud, poison cloud, poison cloud. Oh. Is there something here? Amulet fragment! God. Those clouds do damage to me. I'm not sure if you can see them in that hazy pink area. That is poison. That girl is poison. Light hangs in the air up ahead. Breathing at any amount is hazardous. Were we that has some sort of magic implement to mask your face, like you already have. Ooh. Why is the fucking root in the way? Out of the way, nature! Oh, another respite. I'm doing so much exploring. This is very ominous. I don't appreciate it. Oh. Oh no. Ouch. Yikes. You needn't be here. Ouch. Ouch. Yo! Okay, so I just need to guard against this dude. I need to, instead of trying to dash away, I need to... Ouch. But it still knocks me away. So I still can't get any hits in. Alright. And no time to heal once you're in the range of the vine or whatever that appendage is. And he only does it twice. I'm not sure if this thing has a gender or not. Oh, okay. Got it. Okay. Okay. Cool. Okay, there's something else. There's no grapple points. I can't climb. I can't. Alrighty then. Oh, there it is. I think I'm going back to the... Am might be going backwards by doing this. Gotcha. There ain't no strings on me. Previous area. Now I'm gonna return to the respite. That would be the easier route to take without going through the back way where I got the mask and whatnot. Woo! Poison! Oh, goodness, God. Can't help but laugh. Ha! So funny! Ha! Share the laughter, share the pain! Ooh. That guy's having the time of his life down there. Spores. Wait, wrong way. So maybe I should go straight down from here. Whatever down is. Ouch. Okay, I haven't been here before. Oh, this is a long tube. This is the tube of downness. Everything is pulsing here. The ancients did battle here. One final stand. Tunnel. Okay. Shit. Can I go down below the thing? No, I can't. How am I supposed to? Wait, I could dash out of it before it goes all the way up. Must be why the nook is there. Ouch. Ouch. Jesus Christ. So much damage. It's Butthole Surfers do way too much damage. On top of the DOT that you're already taking by running through this place. Right, and then this way. Ouch. All right, better run, better move. Don't waste time. Or health. Ooh, a flower. I'll take that. For safety. Safety flower. Safety dance. Everybody do the safety dance. Ouch. Pray. For salvation. No! Get your fucking flower. Jesus. Oh! It's the one of these. I was not ready for the fucking. You! Are the snugglest. That's pretty late, so I'm gonna head to bed. See you later, man. Thank you for coming, Jacob. I appreciate it. Nuggaloro. I didn't even see if that was... Was there a passage beyond him? Or is that just it? Was he just the end-all be-all of the whole thing? Ouch. That I wanted to chill, but I tried to pray in front of the slime ball at the the inside monster. Can do an uppercut. That's good to know for later. I'm sure I'm gonna forget when it becomes absolutely crucial. But for now, I've retained that information. Ouch. Correctly. Oh no. Got it. Okay. Cool. Chain of sorcery. One relic slot. That was all for one relic slot. Oh my god. Alright. Okay, so where does all this lead? So... wait, if I go to the left. Take that left passage. Going back to the respite anyway. As we do with my additional relic slot. I do still have it, right? Okay. Nothing I really need. Especially not that slightly increasing in a body of water thing. Okay, so where am I going? Yeah, I'm going down to that passage on the bottom left. See where it heads. There'd be blighted monsters in here. blighted monsters, and it, they breathe. They breathe. Water does more damage than air. Okay, I need to not be here. Where am I supposed to go down from? It's here. That makes sense. Oh, there's a lot of stuff going on down here. I'm just gonna pick this up and then leave. Cool, amulet fragment. Oh, goodness. Shit! Hey, where am I supposed to go down from there? No, I'm not going that way. Keep going that direction. I think I can get to another. I can get to another spot in the. The large elevator room from there, from here. Shit. There are pulsating hearts down over there. Shit, motherfucker. Oh, you bastard. There's a hidden stone in the middle of that ceiling. Kept me from going on. Got it. I think I want to go down and into that bottom one, wherever that is. Shit. down this way. Oh, that is right. That's right. I did come up here through this direction. Now I'm here. Maybe I do. Maybe I do know. Maybe I have to ride the elevator. Only like part way. Shit. Ride the elevator part way and then get off. The way to do it, then I didn't do it correctly. Nope. Oh, okay. Oh, there's a petulant thing on the other side of this. Okay. Can I get there from the other side? There's only one way to find out. Am I going the right way? I do not remember. Shit. Motherfucker. Fucking light of water and shit. See if I can break through the other side. Got it? Okay. Now where am I headed? Where is this? Oh my god, I'm in the middle of blight. Why did you put me here? Why? Why is this where I am? Okay. That was spicy. Oh my goodness. Well, I am pretty tired myself, so I am going to end things here for tonight. That was quite sudden, I know, but okay. So today is Thursday, but usually I take my days off from streaming on Fridays and Saturdays, but I've been kind of erratic with my streaming schedule lately. So I only streamed 4 days this week. I skipped the Plexstorm stream because I had to wake up pretty early that next morning for work. So, let's see. I don't know how busy it's going to be at work tomorrow. If it isn't, and I'm in a good state of mind, then I will stream tomorrow. Even though it's not part of my usual schedule, but if not, I will not. And I will let you know in the Discord. So don't be surprised if it turns out that I end up streaming tomorrow. But I want to go back to streaming 5 days a week like I've usually been doing. I've been slacking on that lately. But thank you everyone so much for joining me tonight. Please follow if you haven't already, so you don't miss out on all this awesome content. And until next time, Jamata!